Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this multi-episode series, we're in Gilbert, West Virginia for Trail Fest 2023. Never been here before, so we're going to check it out. We're going to check out the mud riding, the vendors, the four-wheel drag races, side-by-side drag races, dirt bikes, you name it. Trail Fest has it. Tons of side-by-sides and visitors. Also, while we're here, we're going to be doing Devil Anse Trail System. We're going to be doing Buffalo Mountain Trail System and the new Braveheart Trail System. Just days after they open it, we're going to be here. And then it's going to get closed due to a sinkhole. But where we're staying at the campground is direct trail access to Rock House. So we're going to be doing Rock House also. So sit back, relax, enjoy. It's a little breezy today, but we're getting ready to hit the trails. Let's get on with the video.
All right, welcome back everybody. This is our Wednesday ride only video. Now this ride is going to be from the campground to Gilbert. This is Trail 12, runs all the way to the blacktop, which will take us into the town of Gilbert. Let's see here. So this is technically considered Rock House Trail System. You'll see the pipe up here that we go through, and that's about it. So this is specific trail number 12. This is Trail Fest 2023. Please like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Okay, so we are at the end of Trail 12, which brings us out to US 52. US 52 actually will take you east and west, which if you make a right, that'll take you out to Horsepen Mountain. And if you make a left, like we're getting ready to do, that will take us to Gilbert, just to give you an idea of where we're at. By making a right opposite of what we're doing, that's going to take you out to Devil Ann's Trailhead. Thank you. Alright, I just want to say thank you for watching. Again, this just showed you basically the trail and the road to get to Gilbert. So please like, share, subscribe, and we will see you on the next video.
Oh, good job.